The advice for the runners that I give is I've looked at the statistics, and 75% of the runners who quit in camp, because the hardest part of the course is between your chair and the starting corral. It's harder than you might think to keep starting a race over and over and over every hour when it starts to become a little uncomfortable.